Well, whenever I write something, first of all, I always read it out loud. So if I'm drafting a letter, I can read it to myself, but before it's finalized, I will read it out loud. And listening to myself speak the words often gives me different ways to write, so it certainly affects things in that direction. In speaking, it's depending on the audience and the type of speech and the occasion, I sometimes have a prepared text and sometimes I don't. And that's always a choice. If I'm speaking at graduation, let's say, I will have a speech written out word for word. If I'm speaking, say, to an audience of parents on family weekend or something, I will typically have notes of topics I want to cover. But I go through that closely enough and frequently enough that I'm comfortable with it. I don't have to have every word laid out, and it comes out more spontaneous that way, of course. So to me, with that type of audience, it works better if you don't have a prepared speech.